And Deborah, what is your favorite thing to do when you're making stuff? What are you making?
Oh, you mean, oh, favorite product to make.
Favorite product to make.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I believe it's my snacks.
Okay.
So what I like to do is I fill empties.
Right.
So I kind of create different ideas. Mm-hmm. I have my dried flowers that I put in. Mm-hmm. So it's really creating the different snaps. Excellent. Necklaces. This one here. Mm-hmm. And bracelets I'm doing more of. So this one here.
There you go.
And the beading.
There we go.
I find it very relaxing to bead.
Okay.
So yeah, so I enjoy the beading as well.